Welcome back for another edition of Cosmic Crucible. Today I am 32.5 million TCP. My opponent, Haki, is 47.2 million TCP from Team Shroma. Again, I'm in plat 2. I just recently got promoted, so that's a nice thing. Here's what I have to fight today. Not looking forward to room 1 there, all strikers. It'll be a little challenging, probably. And then I got a bunch of other stuff here to fight. Good times. Head by all. But first, I'm going to start here. Bring in my Masters of Evil and say a little prayer. This is that room where they like to go invis. So hopefully I can navigate this. The more annoying thing is when Gambit goes invisible. Makes the match last a lot longer. Alright, so let's go over here and ability block her. Here they all go invisible right now. Except for Rogue, because I disrupted her. Oh, damn. She almost dead. Let's go over here and stun him. Not that it matters, because he'll probably just shake it off. Get wrecked, Gambit. Kill him. Thank you. There she goes. Hey, my Ultron lived. Nice. Kind of expected him to be dead. Gives me more points, though, if he's still alive. So on to the next battle. Massive ass Gamma here. Gonna bring in my new warriors. New warriors. It's fun to say, isn't it? Boy, right? So weird that I get to start with her ult. Let's just do it. Let's just start with her ult. Why not? Let's go over here. Special here. See if I can get She-Hulk. I probably can. Alright, let's go Big Hulk here. Really didn't want Hulk to get that taunt off, but here we are. Let's go tap, 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 tap. Maybe I should have used the special there. Hindsight being 2020, I should have used the special there. Okay. get hairy. No. God, Hulk don't win. Thank Jeebus. Whew. Almost went sideways. I should have used the special on Gwenpool, and it might have cleared Green Hulk's taunt. And then I wouldn't have been forced to use the Deathpool ult on Green Hulk. So just some notes for next time. Anyway, I'm glad I didn't drop that attack, because that would have sucked. Alright, so next battle here is going to be against the Death Seed. Take in my mutant versus mutant in the mutant room. Safest thing to do, I think. Magneto's blind shouldn't do anything, which it doesn't. Alright, so who can I sink this on? It doesn't seem to matter. They're probably all going to dodge it, so... let's go over here and shut him down. Comes that MEC ult. Oof. Power up the homies. Lay down the fire. I want to go ahead and get rid of him. Rogue has something to say to you, Psylocke. Come here. Take her out back, Rogue. Oh, they killed Gambit. I must have missed that. Oh, man, that sucks. My Gambit's huge, too. Well, that could have been a little cleaner. Alright, so let's go over here and attack this Rebirth team with a team I've never used to attack it before. I don't even have them saved. Can't wait to replace Swarm with a Lizard, but I haven't gotten him yet, so... Look at the punch-up on this, though. I don't even know if this can be... this is gonna work. Well, YOLO, right? One way to find out. So this guy don't have no baby teams to try anything on, so... Ooh, look at that punch up, though. Oh, man. Fingers crossed. Without Lizard, I probably can't do this. Well, at least they don't have the revives. Only gotta kill him once, hopefully. Oh no. God, swarm, do something. Ugh. I think Shocker's doing more good than Swarm. There we go. At least he killed something. I think Jeebus. Merciless. Well, I won. Massive punch up, and I won. So I can't complain too much. Yeah, T18 Peggy, T18 Captain America. Surprised this guy doesn't have Super Scroll. He probably does. All right, so after this. This black cat battle that I'm not looking forward to. Think I'm just gonna take my arena team in here. Should be able to win this, I hope. I don't know why I wouldn't be able to. I'd be surprised if I didn't, actually. My Quicksilver, though, he's annoying. Don't even know what Nor's doing. Nor's dumb. Well, Photon's taking the hits like a champ. Well, I say that until she dies. Well, now that I got my first turn. Goodbye. No revive for you. Well, that opening salvo was scary as hell. Stupid Quicksilver. Well, you made it through it though, so. One shot everything, that's my goal. I can one shot it, I'm happy. Hepper, hepper, hepper. Alright, so let's grab these guys. So you on the corner over here. I said over here, thank you. And I think I'm gonna bring my own Quicksilver in here just because he does things. And here we go. I'm writing down the team that this is so I don't forget it. Because I know when I go to make the video thumbnail, I'll forget. So, do I have a death proof I can steal? I do not. So, let's go just focus on him. Her. The blue person. Go steal that charge real quick. Keep beating on her. See if I can stun her. Cannot be blocked. Oh, it can be evaded though. Huh? So screw it. Let's go over here. Ah, that was a unfortunate ability block right there. This would be nice if this stuck. Stuck. Yes, thank you. Let's go back over here and start beating on her. Dormammu says hello. Think I can get him? Let's see. Yeah, I got him. Cool. Goodbye, Gamora. See you. Wasn't the worst score in the world. Oh, got the W. What? What? All right, let's see. That could have been a lot better. Those healthy characters are terrible, but I did one shot it, so I take that. That turn bonus was horrific. So yeah, maybe not doing that next time. That was. Man, I could have been bad with that, but I won, so I'll take it. This one was probably my best attack of the night. A little bit of unhealthy characters on the Ultron there, but otherwise, oh, I lost my Gambit. So it was pretty bad. Oh, and then I lost to Kraven and Spider Slayer. That was pretty bad. It didn't do very good this round. Let's see. Obviously, he dropped an attack, and that's the reason I won. So, he crushed me there. Jesus. No chance. Random Electrode there. That's funny. Anybody's better than Ultron. Did he pick his Weaver, Nova, Kestrel? Ooh, that's an interesting team. That's a good one. Keep in your hip pocket. And then he took his Dormammu Eternals into this team. That's interesting. Didn't think that would work, but there it is. Stage 5. Oh man, look at that. Almost a straight T8. Well, these whales are just bored now, aren't they? Like, this is T18, everybody. Whoa. I got so much money, I don't care. Oh, he's doing it for the event points. Whatever, I'll take the W. Forget the event points. I don't care. Anyway, till next time.